All right, here's your hint for this one. We're finding distance on a position versus time graph. So to find distance, what you have to do is you have to figure out how far did the object actually travel in total. So it doesn't just matter, kind of like displacement, where did you end and where did you start? It takes into account the whole path taken. So from 2 meters, we're gonna go up to 5, then come back down to 4. So on the way out, we went 3 meters, and on the way back, we went 1 meter. So we went a total of 4 meters would be our distance. So a good way to think about doing these problems is to go ahead and break it down into trips that go one way and then trips that go the other way. So whenever it changes directions like that, you're gonna break it up. And again, remember, this graph, it goes by 2s in the vertical, so account for that as well.